Welcome to No Man's Sky. I'm going to talk through the beginning because nothing interesting's happened. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Something interesting is indeed happening. Title screen. Alright. Alright. And I'm going to assume a start menu as well. Hopefully. The names of things. I continue floating through the sky. Planets, I would assume? Oh. Okay. Is this like a loading screen? Can I see other people's stuff? That'd be pretty interesting. Ooh. If I can see other people's stuff, that'd be really interesting. This is gonna be fun. I really hope everything's working. And one says it's not capturing the screen. At which point, this is all for naught. But that's okay. Really pretty, though. Really pretty. Do I need to press a button? Enter spacebar. Click 7,000 times. Or is it just a really, really long loading screen? I think it's just a really, really long loading screen. Okay, I know what I'm editing out. Probably this. You'll never ever see it. Well, and I can't say that. I might keep around the footage just for compilation reason. Maybe later on. I could do talented loading screens. Loading screens that try and grab your attention and keep it. Even though you know they can't when they're lengthy as they are. I should like start a timer on my phone to see how long this freaking loading screen is. Watch an entire 15-minute video will be me rambling to the camera while... Oh, never mind. Never mind. 10 seconds after I started the recording. Initializing. No, initialize. Oh! I'm an idiot. Okay. Hold E.
Commencing at assistant suit initialization.
Wow. That's cool. Okay. But what do I do? Where am I?
Life support systems activated.
Okay. Are they optimal or not optimal? Can I survive for very long?
Kinetic system online.
Okay. Kinetic system online. I have health. Nice. I get to know the temperature around me. My heart rate,
scanner,
I think,
damaged.
What the thing is.
Repair.
Okay, my scanner's damaged. Repair required. How am I gonna repair it?
Aerial propulsion jetpack online.
Ooh, I get a jetpack? I wanna use a jetpack. Let me use a jetpack, I wanna fly.
Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational.
Ooh. Am I the only person that wants to play this in VR?
User initialization sequence.
Ooh, okay. Weather, cold. Sentinels, low security. Flora, rich. Fauna, ordinary. Alright. Very, very cool. I can move. Oh, everything froze. Okay, I'm back. I get a laser! Wait, do I have like... Ooh, okay, cool. E. New technology discovered. Press tab to open inventory. Okay. Alright. Yeah. I need a carite sheet. Iridium. And zinc. Okay. And for launch thruster, vertical takeoff system. Do-do-do-do-do. Carite sheet. Alright. Back. Okay. Alright. Charged with oxide elements. Like a shield. I can return. Alright. Mining beam. E? Let's see what you are. Are you like just a light? Oh, I can turn off my lights. Okay. Cargo drop. I don't know what any of this stuff is. Okay, Atlas pass. Where do I go? Okay, open tab. W takeoff from planet. Technology is critically damaged. High speed boost. Have to open inventory. I do not have. I'll return. Use the option menu. How do I get to the options menu? Options. I have uncleaned items. Oh, maybe I need to go, like a normal game, press escape. Options menu. Redeem bonus content. Ah, click and hold. Okay. Horizon Omega ship. That's because I pre-ordered. Yay! You must exit your ship in order to redeem this item. Oh. Okie dokie. Need to exit. Okay. Am I gonna actually, like, permanently run out of my mining beam, or... Well, let's go and get the ship first. Options? Bonus content. Right, click and hold. Click and hold. We'll get used to that. Alright. My pretty ship! Okay. Return. Still using my old ship. That's okay. I don't quite understand what to do. Am I supposed to just look around? Yeah, I got carbon. Iron. Lots of iron. This game seems really loud to me. Are you guys getting that same thing, or is it just for me? Might just be for me. You are big. I must destroy you. Ow. Ow. What? What? Okay, craft the sheets. How do I craft? You need to craft useful objects. I don't have anything. Oh. Move and stack item.
Extreme night temperature detected.
To do, eat a craft. I don't have enough iron. And I do, that'll be okay. Okay. I can fly! Okay. Not for very long. Okay. So it's sort of a survival game. That's nice to know. Ow. But I'm so attentive to all of my... I should probably state I'm very, 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 very bad with... Okay, no, no. I'm very bad at, survival games. So this might end very badly. Ooh, titanium, though. Those resources, though. Did-do-do. That's kind of cool. Arriving... Oh, it's giving me a time. Okay. So, let's go back to my inventory. Let's see. Where? Grandpa's? Come on. Where? You only gave me this suit! I'm gonna die. That's how this is gonna end. I'm just gonna straight up die. I only started playing the game, but I'm already gonna die. Okay, I've got some titanium. There's something as important. Oh. Okay, one of them is just in the floor. Hi. Can I kill you? No? Can I fly away from you? Um, Nope, you're gonna follow me. Okay. Huh. Well, since I can't shoot ye, then I guess... Ow. I guess you're gonna be my friend beneath the ground there. Even though you call very annoying things to my position. Ow. Okay, shield's down. Is it dying? Okay, it died. Ow. Got it. Please don't let me die like this. Please. I don't want to die just this fast. Okay. No, I need them to lose me completely. Let's sprint. I'm gonna go so far away. No longer care. Seems. Nope, I'm wrong. They care. Ah, I'm gonna die. What is that? Okay. Crash stuff? I need to get. All right, let's craft some stuff. I don't have enough iron.
No,
life support. Can I only craft those things? Here we go. Our ship. All right. Can't craft them yet. Here. Oh, wait. Oh, that's following me. Isn't it? That is. How do I... Journey milestone accomplished. Was I supposed to drain my weapon? Obvious. Destroyed one sentinel. Okay. Is this a good or a bad thing? Did I do good? I don't think I did good. Okay. Thing has stopped seeing me. Alright. Tab menu. Multi-tool. Okay. Multi-tool. Mining beam. Alright. I could recharge my technology. That's good. I need carbon to do that. From your exosuit to starship at any time, press X in the inventory. I have more. Okay. Got it. I think I've got the hang of this. I just need to make sure I have lots of materials around, so that way I can repair my suit whenever it decides it doesn't want to work properly for me. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Why am I destroying small trees if I can destroy big ones? So much carbon. Oh, because I grab attention. Come on. There we go. That's good enough. Okay. So, sentinel drones are obviously part of something that I'm not quite equipped to handle. Obviously, people around here don't like me. So, that's something. I love you can sort of just clip through tree branches a bit. Otherwise, this would be... Yeah. Sentinel force deactivated. Cool. Okay. Now, I need to go... Tabs. Exosuit. No. Hazard protection. Repair that. Life support. Repair. I am on the exosuit. Okay. Multi-tool. I want to charge my mining beam as much as I can. That's all charged. Go back to my starship. I need another car I cheat. I need to gather an element, iridium, and zinc. I forget where to get zinc from. I'm guessing a certain type of rock. Maybe I can destroy this? Oh, wait. Interact. Grenade prop. Grenade propulsion. Plasma launcher companion unit? What? Travels at high velocity. Device leads to quicker land mass detonation results and faster destruction of life organs. Standing on or near targeted land mass. Operates automatically once constructed within user's multi-tool inventory.
Cool.
New weapon. Yay. I can't get it. Ah. Ooh. What? Combat-focused weapon uses devices that isotope elements such as carbine are required to recharge device. I need plutonium. I want better... How do you even do this? Oh, mining beam companion. Okay, this game is cool, officially. It's a crafting game with weapons! I guess all crafting games have weapons, but still. My shielding increased! What?! Okay, I really don't know anything about this game. I should have mentioned, I have absolutely no idea what this game involves. Okay, so zinc is in plants. Specifically, those ones. I wonder if things recharge. I should grab some more carbon while I'm here. Just get enough carbon. Come on, you. I need your carbon. You need all the carbon. Yum, 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 yum. Sweet. Plutonium! Yes! Oh, I need to destroy it. Alright, I've got some plutonium now. Let's get some other baser elements. Iron. Alright. You're more iron, I think. Okay. Gotta look for more interesting looking things, not just basic things. What are you? Isotope? Well, carbon isotope, I guess. Thermal protection is falling, got it. Let's go and craft a sheet, I guess. I don't know what I'm doing still. I'm very bad at crafting games. That's okay though, right? Okay. Prepare that. Launch tester. Got that. I need pulse engine. I don't think I need that to actually take off though, so I can take off from the planet now. Or rather, I have to charge it with plutonium, so I need plutonium. Game freezes while I'm in here, so that's definitely not somewhere I should stay for a while. It's been about 15 minutes. I might call it for this episode, but at the same time, I want to do a little bit more. So, let's see what we can do in the next 5-10 minutes and see how things are going. All technology, I can make that. What's stopping me from getting this? Oh, okay. I'm definitely going to go and get Boltcaster, I think. Oh, beam intensifier, Sigma, might help. Actually, screw it. I'm gonna build this. Alright. This is now here permanently, I think? Prepared. Oh crap, something's near me. What is near me? Someone else's ship is near me. Oh god, I gotta go exosuit. Gotta repair. Protection system. I use titanium. Didn't use the titanium. Should use some zinc. Oh, there's some plutonium over there. Guess I'll go and over to the plutonium later on. I think this is the beam. Once I have the plutonium over there, I'll also get the other gun type weapon. Come on. How much is in this thing? Okay, more than enough. Let's make this stuff. I need an atlas pass for that. There. Ah. Drone. Here we go. That looks like two nodes. Yes. Oh. So much plutonium. Yay! I can pick up some more zinc here. There's zinc. What are you? Oh.
Thermal protection falling.
Oh, so that's where it is. Iridium. Ooh. Deposit arrives. If I walk for 3 minutes, I'll get there. Well, that's not bad, right? Oh. That's if I walk. I can go faster, right? Yeah. 4, 53, 52. I should be getting there pretty fast. It's still going to be a minute and a half of walking. this is not going to be edited, so prepare. Prepare for it. What? What? Okay, wait. Inventory.
Life support power. No.
Okay. Dismantle? Don't know if I should have done that. Iron technology, multi-tools, let's go with Gold Caster now. Build that's on there. We're doing pretty good for that. Starship, I don't have anything over here. I bet I could go and move stuff over to my Starship inventory if I'm by my Starship inventory, but otherwise I need to work with what I've got on me. Okay, so that's good, I guess. I can discard this. Ooh, wait. I could have just transported it, couldn't I? I could have just transferred it. Yep. Could have just transferred it. Alright, let's go out from tab and let's get some of this. Titanium 9. Okay. Titanium 9. Now you. What? Ow! R? Okay. Crap. Oh yeah, totally paying attention here. Crap. Guess I gotta run for the hills. Okay, that's it. It's so pretty. I need it, whatever it is. You just iron? Really? Ah. Where am I? Oh, I'm in a hole. Okay, that's cool. Journey milestone. Accomplished. Skyscraper. Oh, scrapper, sorry. I'm getting ahead of myself, skyscraper. Why would I have skyscraper as an achievement? Alright, I'm reload. Reload. Oh no, I hear something. Whatever. I'm gonna mine this out before I leave. That's just carbon? Come on, you. Get me out of here. Come on out. E. Give me some zinc. You scan locally. I don't need to scan locally. I can see where it is. 2 minutes away. Assuming I'm not deterred by anything pretty. Right, so this is definitely interesting. I can imagine how it'll take years and years and years and years and years and years and years to ever walk across all of the planets. And I am definitely impressed with the procedurally generated system that they have. As if it can procedurally generate planets like this, it's way beyond anything I ever expected, anything I could ever have wanted, really. All I can think is, once they have this system, this engine down for procedurally generating planets, we're gonna get titles relevant to, you know, other mainstream projects. One I want to see is probably Phantasy Star, but then again, Borderlands Worlds would probably be a fairly cool thing, because then you wouldn't have, you know, gazillions of guns, you'd have gazillions of planets. Some with vaults on them, some without. Oh, I'm gonna probably die. Ow. Okay, that hurt. Oh, what are you, though? Waypoint signal. Save progress and claim sector discovery. E, save. I discovered this land! Oh wow, I actually did! Nice. Okay, restore point. Ah, time to an Atlas Pass. Can I make an Atlas Pass? That's what I want to know. E to craft. Bypass chip? Sure. Let's get those. That's my starship. I need one of my exosuit. Bypass chip. Alright. That should work. I should be able to access this? Bypass it, maybe? What do they mean bypass then? I can't use it to bypass that, then I obviously definitely need the Atlas tabs to be able to get into it. Okay. Well, this has been fairly fun so far. Can I save and quit? Is that an option? Okay. Yes, I'm sure to quit for now. Bye, guys. Alright, there we go. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed, and I hope to see you here again.